laziest way of doing this, but whatever. Alright. I've been probably sitting here for almost 30 minutes just trying to figure out how I was going to set up the stream. And now I'm finally here. Probably some people already saw the two short ones that happened. That was because it was slow as fuck. Now we finally get to play. Yeah, every game saves automatically. Hey, it's my boy Mario. Dumbass. There's the man of the hour. Oh yeah, that's the poodle from previous Luigi's Mansion, right? Even when it's a ghost dog, it's adorable. After you, princess. How about you help him, Mario, you cock? Come on. At least they somewhat got some voice actors. So far they haven't said a word, it's just like small words. But it's fine. That's a giant ass mansion. Great. It's like I'm playing Control all over again, trying to memorize the freaking maps. Luigi. Here I go! Oh, we're moving. Moving very slowly. Hey, Mario! It's actually really unique hearing Mario actually say some words instead of, like, just sounds. Hey, bro! Oh, doggy! It's actually really nice. I mean, it might feel weird, because everyone's used to Mario not talking and shit, but it's pretty unique. Welcome to the last resort, home of the most memorable vacation ever had. Amazing. This hotel's so big, Luigi. It's gorgeously decorated, too. We're so lucky to have got an invitation to come here. Hee hee. I wonder who sent that invitation, though. Could be Bowser. Maybe not. He's usually not the villain in Luigi's Mansion. Maybe it was, what's the professor's name? Egad? Something like that? Maybe it was him. You are disturbing. You are an ugly motherfucker. You disturb me. Welcome, guests, to the Last Resort. Are you ready to check in? Not really. I kind of want a new clerk instead of you. Not a problem at all. Make yourself comfortable. Please come see me when you're ready. Didn't I come to you for a reason? Eh, let's try talking to everybody else. Hey, Toads. Egad or something like that. Okay. That's what I thought. Herg, Princess Peach definitely didn't forget to pack anything. She's the princess. Oh. Amazing. Amazing. Toads are just too goddamn clumsy. Who the hell is... What are you supposed to be? Is that a mask? Are you gonna be the serial killer or something? Is something the matter? I hope nothing is making your stay here less than perfect. A lot of the creepy people that work here pretty much are. Our entire staff is devoted to providing you with the ideal vacation experience. Heh heh heh. I don't think so. I don't think so, Chief. This ain't it. Oh, doggy! Come on! I can do a Mario voice pretty damn good. Probably because I'm part Italian. I don't know if that has anything to do with it, but... Looks like you haven't checked in yet. Oh. Alright, okay, I guess I have to go talk to him now. Ow! I hit my hand on the table. Alright. I guess I'll check in again. Oh, I didn't see the options.
Thank you.
I didn't know there was options there. I hit no on accident, I guess. What the fuck? Huh? What the hell are you? Yes, welcome to the Last Resort. My name is Helen Gravely, and I am the owner of this hotel. I am absolutely delighted that you decided to accept my invitation. I'm pretty sure I might have been forced to come here. We all know Luigi's experiences with mansions. You all must be very tired. Come, allow me to show you to your rooms. Oh, no need to worry about your luggage. Our exceptional staff will take care of it for you. For some reason, the restream doesn't show how many people were watching. Especially when Diablo Graves mentioned that it was Egad. I don't know why, then I don't know how many people are watching. Ha ha ha, you're our VIPs after all. Alright, if I just sit here the whole time, will she just keep doing that? How much of that do you need? Seriously, how much of that do you need? We prepared a first-rate experience for you. All the trappings of luxury. Shall we get going? Yes. Oh, now you sneeze. Now you sneeze. After all that. This team sucks, by the way. It's hard being a Jets fan. It really is. Oh, yeah. Mario, Luigi, and Peach's room are over here. We prepared rooms for the for you toads as well. I hope you enjoy your stay. I dare say you'll remember it for the rest of your lives, ha ha ha. This is the part where we leave. That's the part where we leave. That's literally when you leave. Okay, she's definitely the villain. Okay.
Bye.
Night night. Night night. Night night, bro. Ah, bro. Oh. Alright, no need to be freaking badass about it, okay? No need for that, doggy. Man. There's just like too much yellow or gold. Is way too much gold. Hey.
Poppy.
Poppy.
Oh, look at Pop.
What a good Pop. Oh my god, that's a giant toilet for Luigi. Okay. Amazing. Sweet Chinadoll 6 is now following from Mixer. Thanks for the follow. Wolf, time to rest. Yeah, let's rest. Let's just move on. Ah.
Yeah.
Oh. Not sure why lifting the toilet seat causes it to flush. That is true. That is very true. Luigi's so me. If I ever open a book, I just go to sleep. He is so me. I can relate. Eh, don't worry, it's probably just Mario and Peach banging in the other room. Not like there's any ghosts, right? Oh. You know what's weird? Everything's not gold anymore! I remember this closet was all gold, now it's just like, made of wood. Okay. I don't know, I don't know why. I mean, it is a ghost mansion, right? So. Oh, yeah, look. Okay, that explains it. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that explains it. That explains a lot. Pretty sure Peach and Mario are still banging now. Why don't you just leave them alone? Let them have their privacy. Who leaves us in the middle of the fucking... Oh, God. Spider! Mario? Oh, thank God I didn't walk in on them banging. Mario, you're such a slob. Everything's all over the floor. You're a goddamn slob. The hell's wrong with you?
Hello?
Hello? Mario. I can't do the Luigi voice that great, but I can do the Mario one. Is this Peach's room? See, at least she's not a fucking slob. Okay, she kinda is a slob. She got some teacups on the floor. thought I would have walked in on them banging again. I wonder what her toilet's like. Maybe it's the same as mine. Never mind. Can't go in it. Actually, that would be awkward. Maybe I shouldn't try and go into a girl's room, bathroom. Mario, Peach, you guys are banging in the elevator. Come on. Oh, it's just you. Yeah, I knew there was something up with you. Since the moment you walked in. Well, 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 if it isn't my most esteemed VIP, I was just on my way to see you. Is your room living up to your expectations? Doesn't it scream good taste? Oh, I can barely contain myself. You have no idea how much I wanted you to accept my invitation. Why is that? I'm sure you're wondering. Ha, you see. There is someone I truly adore. He's the inspiration from some of my greatest ideas, like inviting you here. I'm such a huge fan of his. That's why it's so wonderful that I get to introduce him to you. You. That's right, Luigi. I hope you're ready. Not again. King Boo's back. Wahaha, surprise, Luigi. It's a me, King Boo. That old coot had me locked up tight in his lab. But guess what? I got out! The hotel owner here was just dying to meet me, so she busted me out. Pretty lucky, huh? Anyway, I didn't think you'd actually show up here. I was ready, though, just in case. In fact, my vengeance is nearly complete. What do I mean by vengeance? Glad you asked. I'm trapping you and everyone in your little vacation party in frames. It's like Luigi's Mansion 2. It's like it's another Luigi's Mansion game. Oh my god. Trap Mario in it and everything. Aw, there, Luigi. It'll all be over soon. It's time for a family reunion. Booyah. Oh, my friends and my brother! No! Oh, and the toads. Wahaha, take that. Oh, and there's one more frame, of course. I saved especially for you. Stay right there and put on your best terrified face, Luigi. This is game over. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, I have to run. What about happens if I actually get karma? I just lose instantly. Is that a hidden game over? That'd be funny, actually. But I ain't doing that to my boy Luigi. Never. Oh shit. Stop hesitating and jump the fuck in. Go already, Luigi. And he died. Luigi's Mansion 3. It's gonna be amazing. It's amazing. I'm amazing. What? Software is closed because an error occurred. Did I beat the game? Great! Just great! I hope it's saved. really hoped it saved. Saved 17 minutes in. Oh, these are multiple checkpoints. Oh, okay. So it has multiple checkpoints or multiple save files when, I guess, multiple checkpoints, whatever. That's pretty cool. More games need something like that. Oh, but I have to run away from him again. Just don't break the fucking game. Don't give me no stupid error. Run, Luigi!
I'm gonna watch that shit again.
Sorry, I got text messages. For once, I'm actually getting text messages. Please don't fucking crash again. Oh, thank God. All right. Doggy! What puppy?
Who's a good little puppy? You're a good little puppy.
I need to really respond in this text. It's a long one I have to respond to. Someone's just going through shit. That's all. Just trying to help them out. Hopefully I don't get another long message. I might have to. What did I just do? No. But I just did something. It's fine. Alright. Let's do this. Alright. Wonder when we're gonna see EGAD. Can't have a Luigi's Mansion game without EGAD. Come on, Luigi. Don't you think from the last three games you wouldn't be afraid of this stuff? Hey, Envious Adam. I think I said that right. No clue, though. God damn it, doggy. Also, god damn it, Luigi. You got afraid of your own dog. Hello. I want a donut. I'm a fat boy, I need it. I'm talking about me. Is that just a parking lot? I must push big red button. It didn't help. 300 sparks. I'm not even fully aware of what these mixer currencies even are. Just so people know that if people are watching on multiple different platforms, I am using Restream to stream from YouTube, Mixer, and Twitch. So you might not see what other people are saying. What? Coins! I'm rich! I can leave now! Screw my brother and Peach and the Toads. I could just go on and have a new life. Nah, Luigi ain't like that. Never do that. What? Luigi's a good noodle. Doing in there, doggy. I know you're in there. The poltergeist is in there just randomly? Didn't he have it? He should be here. What? Oh. Wait, what am I? Oh, I'm supposed to time this or something? Wait, what? I'm confused. Do I have to do up A or? Oh. Oh, I was supposed to hold A. I thought that was a timer. I thought they wanted me to time it. Oops. Okay. Push back. Does that dog have a name? Damn. Anybody know if that dog has a name? Oh, it's Polterpup. Never mind, game answered it for me. Wolf, comfortable with what you learned? Yes. You know I can't fly. I'll leave Luigi alone like this. Oh, what the fuck? Wow, that rat actually hurts.
Yeah.
Let me suck you. Gotcha. Suck it up, rats, instead of ghosts. Might as well, right? Apparently they hurt me. Is there a sprint button? Oh, he could sprint. I wonder if I had to do something here. Mm-hmm. I don't think so. I thought. Okay, maybe I didn't have to do that. I see you, rat. Back off, rat. This time I'm pushing you. Back the fuck up. Nah, you know what? Come back here. Where did all these rats come from? They were not here before. like, how am I gonna get upstairs? Clearly, that's where I have to go. It keeps spawning. Go away. Stop spawning! Do I have to do anything in here? Is that opening the chest or no? No idea. Oh. That makes more sense. Is there a map or something? Maybe I don't have it yet. I'm definitely gonna need a map. Like, at the beginning of the game, that mansion's ginormous. No way I would be able to memorize all that crap. What are you doing? Oh. Oh, so that's how I was supposed to open that? I had to flash it? I had to flash my tits at it? I guess it likes me some titties. We could use some titties.
Back at it.
Actually got me Gushus, not sponsored. So don't sue me. Fruit Gushus and soda. Weird combination. I know. Oh, more coins. It's amazing. More coins. Oh, and money and gold bars. Yes. Look at his face. That's a face of him busting a nut. That is the face of busting a nut. This has been Luigi with face reactions. Aw, yeah. Do they still, does Luigi's Mansion still have, like a rank system after you beat the game? Depending on how many coins and, or money, I guess, you get. Is that still a thing in Luigi's Mansion 3? Anybody know? Holy shit, look at all that money! I am making dough! I could just leave right now! Man. Get out of the damn way. Can I force this thing to come down? Are you serious right now? I'm gonna flash my fucking tits. God damn it. Maybe I didn't have to come here. Maybe I can just go back to the elevator. Wow. Never mind. What the hell is that up there? There's something up there. Wow. Oh. Yeah, like I was supposed to know that. I thought it was just it was just like some regular attack. I didn't think it was gonna be like a launch, like it would launch everything. Maybe I should go upstairs now. I'm just fucking up this house. Lock the door. We could have left already, but we had the chance. Ah, shit. Here we go again. Oh, hi. What do I do? Do I flash my tits at him? That makes more sense, I guess. Kill that ghost! Wait, can't kill what's already dead? God damn it, Nintendo! I forgot I had to flash first before I do that. Oh god. Whoa. Trying to sucker punch me? Come here. I'm gonna fuck you up! Oh. Oh. How's that feel, bitch? Bop!
Whoa, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh. What are you doing, Pooch? Are you telling me you're supposed to go up there? There's a key, though. I got a key. Ooh. Is that a diamond? Oh. Low collectible, I guess. Too bad there's no achievements on the Switch, otherwise I would possibly care. That's a lot of money, though. Give me that dough! Wow. That was a lot of sucking. I'm even sure. What kind of sneeze was that? A boom! It's like you were given a raspberry, not a frickin' sneeze. Hello? God damn it, Mom, I said don't call. I told you I was gonna be fine on this vacation. Pumpkins, okay. Boop! It's another diamond. I want a diamond. What happens if you get all the diamonds? Hey, doggo. Going in here, I guess? Alright, let's go. That's what the key's for. Wow. Egad! Not Egad! Poor Egad. I'm just adding thanks for the follow on Mixer. There's no point in me doing that. Just follow the doggo. Aw, I need a key, goddammit. Doggo, you abandoned me when I don't have a key. It's all those creepy masks from that Clark. Wait. I see that through the mirror. Ooh! There's the key. I got it. Yo, that key is bigger than your whole body. Ooh, I let go. Titties! Oh, it's a different kind of gem. Oh, there's gold. I'll take that. Excuse me. In what the hell do you think you're doing? Don't you know who I am? Come here. Nope, where you going? Come here! Bitch. Put your friend in that. Where did he go? He just went somewhere. There you are. You ain't going nowhere.
Oh, yes.
Luigi time. Excuse me, but this is not the best picture of me. It's a crime. This is not a good picture of me. I'm taking these down. Put some money in these. I see that spider just hanging there. There's some gold in there. Hey, spider. Mind if I suck you in? Okay, guess I can't. Doggo, stop scaring me. Also, that takes off from the painting. Oh. All right, so now I'm pretty much gonna be looking for paintings. Is that a gold spider? I want a gold spider. Come here. Hey! I knew that's what was gonna happen. How about this? No. It looked like that was one of them. Nope. I was wrong. God damn it, these pictures are such crimes. It's not a good shot of me. Egad, I got you, buddy. What's up? How you doing? How's the painting? Ah, if it isn't Luigi, you are precisely the last person I expect to find here. Hold that thought. Now isn't the time to catch up. What matters is you'll do nicely. Come on, Luigi. Get me out of here now. This hotel's filled to the brim and with ghosts. Let's make a run for it. They locked the door. What was that? All of your friends have been captured? And you can't just abandon them here, you say. You're the same as ever, I see. A bit of a handful. Okay, I'm not thrilled about it, but I, Professor Elvin Gad, have an idea. First things first, Luigi. We have to get to my car. Will you take me there? Hey, the new poltergeist G00 you're wearing. you took that out of my car, right? We've got to get back to the underground garage. Let's go. Alright. I think I remember where that is. I'm not positive. The way that you got was running in place. Hey Luigi, take a look over there. The elevator will get us to the garage in an instant. Let's hurry up before the ghosts find us. Oh, well, I guess I didn't really have to find a way to do it. I just have to go take the elevator. Hey Luigi, look at that. It's money, and lots of it. Even with all the dangers here, I'm sure we agree that money is still important. The ghosts don't seem interested in grabbing it. What's the saying? You can't take it with you? Well, I definitely want it anyway. Keep your eyes peeled and grab as much as you can. You know, while you're capturing ghosts and saving your friends, multitasking.
Oh.
Of all the... Someone has removed all the other elevator buttons. What's going on here? A mystery for later, I suppose. Go ahead and give that B1 button a push. It didn't seem like any of your friends were trapped on 2F with me. They must have been taken to one of the floors higher up in the hotel. Which means, yeah, we're going to need those elevator buttons. That's a lot of buttons. Why does this mansion have to be so fucking huge? Suck everything! I think we've been here already. Yeah, it's already open. Was that to the That wasn't to the basement, right? I don't think so. Okay. Thanks for laughing at me, by the way, you asshole. Ooh. Got a gem. Oh, I see some coins up there. Gimme! Gimme what I want! Gimme what I want! There we go. I think it was in here. I guess so. Yep, here it is. Uh-huh. Oh, it's you. You were a ghost this whole time. Probably should have figured that out, though. She tried throwing a luggage at me? Jesus. For a freaking skinny-ass ghost, you could actually throw? Other way, Luigi. Come here. Where'd you go, you son of a bitch? Oh, I see you. I didn't get him. Nope. Ah! Took 40 health. Bastard. 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 He's not dead. Alright. Well, he's already dead. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. What? What does he use it as like a shield, I guess? So it doesn't work? He uses it as a shield and he throws it. Alright, then. Bring that ass here, boy! Killed what was already dead. Oh, yeah. I did it. Oh, there's two buttons. I was wondering what those were. One in five. Ho ho! Those are definitely the elevator buttons. I never would have guessed the ghosts had taken them. I could have! But there are only two. Maybe there are other ghosts out there with the rest of the buttons. No matter. Let's go to my car. I've got something very interesting that I want to show you. You better not pull down your pants. Luigi! Come with me, Luigi. We got so much to show you. Hell? What is that? Luigi? Back up, Luigi. You don't want to get close. What the hell? You telling me that's like your base or something? Luigi's so me. Hi, Manuel, cool dude. I'm like prepared for a long speech here. Alright. Welcome to my lab. This is another of my brilliant inventions. A portable laboratory. It's sturdy, safe, and air-conditioned. Lucky. I always knew I'd need this one day. Good thing I brought it along with me, right? Conveniently, right? It's like it's a video game. You want to know what I'm doing in this hotel? It's a bit of a long story, but in short, I was tricked. I got an invitation from someone claiming to own this hotel. They said they had a precious collection of ghosts gathered from all over the world. No self-respecting ghost researcher would pass up on such an appealing offer, obviously. I accepted their invitation, but when I arrived, the invitation was only a ruse. They captured me and took my precious ghost collection. Ugh. That includes all those ghosts you worked so hard to catch for me before in the past games. Even King Boo, losing him really got under my skin. He's my favorite. What? They've released King Boo? Ugh, that hotel owner. What has she done? Luigi, you're our only hope, against all odds, without any hesitation and at any cost. Get my ghost collection back. And speaking of ghost collections, why don't you give me all of the ghosts you captured so far? Alright, keep on catching those ghosts. Oh, and be sure to come back to the lab. I'll set up the gallery so that you can view the ghosts that you captured. Ooh, my alarm is a copyrighted music. Oh, God. Oops. What's with that look, Luigi? Am I forgetting something important? My friends. Right? Oh, that's right. I forgot about saving your friends and family. Yep. Called it. Completely and totally forgot. Regardless, to find ghosts and your friends, you'll need to explore this hotel. To help you out, I'll give you one of my greatest inventions yet. Virtual Boo! Are you fucking kidding me? It's a virtual boy! Oh my god. It's literally a virtual boy, look at it. I call it the Virtual Boo, VB for short. Am I just gonna see everything red, I guess? It's a state-of-the-art virtual reality device fitted with a fancy red screen. Yep, it's literally a virtual boy. Of course, Nintendo would try and sneak their way into, like, putting in their own, like, systems and shit. They had the Game Boy in the past Luigi's Mansion game. Really cutting-edge stuff. And red is all the rage, you know? Just wait until I finish the marketing materials on this. I'll fly off the shelves, haha. You can use the VB to communicate with me at any time. So I have to use that instead of the Game Boy. Okay, then. Hey, maybe we could test out the communication systems later. Press the plus button to look into the VB. It'll display your current objective for you, too. It's quite useful. Oh, and I have one more thing to give you. Please give me a map. The very first thing you need to do is install this elevator tracker inside the elevator for me, okay?
Got it.
Okay. As for what it is, I'll tell you later. Go on and get it installed. Head for the elevator. I'm counting on you, Luigi. Alright then. Texting again. I wasn't even supposed to do that. Okay. I guess that's one way to do it. Multiplayer turn entire screen. There's the map. So is it part of the Virtual Boy, I guess? Okay. So it already has a map. Alright, that's good. I'm definitely gonna need it. I don't have a good sense of direction. There's a guide and settings. Any stuff in the settings I could, No, not really. Just controls. Ice cream. Explore hotel. Let's go. This game is pretty good so far. I like it. Oh, I even have the mini-map in the top right. That's also cool. Alright. I can deal with that. Alright. As long as I got a map, I'll be able to do this fucking game. If I don't have a map, I'm just screwed. Oop. Oh wait, I got that before, didn't I? Never mind. That. Spire's trying to attack me now. Now you guys want to attack? Alright. To put in the elevator tracker and shit. We gotta also put in the buttons, right? Well, I guess we're putting the tracker in first. The fuck? Oh, yeah. Oh. What the hell? You sound weird doing that in that side. Hello, Luigi. It seems like the installation was a success. Now then, as to what that device actually does, well, it extracts map data about the floors from the elevator. So if I get the buttons, it just gives me like the map for it on that floor. Pretty sick. Then it takes all that data and displays it on the monitor. Isn't that great? Hey, why don't you take those elevator buttons you collected and insert them into the panel?
Oh yeah, here we go.
This will just do it by itself. Rooms 1 and 5, huh? Now you're able to view the map of a new floor. There's another surprise, Luigi. That device links with the virtual boo. The map data is automatically sent to the VB, so you can view the map anywhere, anytime. Nice. If you open the map from the VB menu, you can check out an even more detailed map. Don't go forgetting about it, okay? Let me break it down for you, Luigi. The map is super helpful for exploring new floors. While you're exploring the hotel, you should hunt down the elevator buttons. Those buttons will let you reach new floors ripe for exploration. Oh, and you might find your friends there. He doesn't care about them, does he? It seems pretty obvious he doesn't care about them. He just cares about his fucking ghost collection. One more thing before you go, Luigi. We need to do the quick test of the VB's communication system. Open the VB with plus and select the EGAD hotline. I'm counting on you, Luigi. Huh. Look at that. Testing, 1, 2, 3. This is EGAD, resident genius. Am I coming through loud and clear? Fantastic. It appears that the VB's communication system is working perfectly. That means you can use this to contact me anytime you need to. If you feel the need to talk to me, just do exactly what you did for the test, Luigi. I may be able to offer some advice in a tough situation. Oh, you could also check out the log using the very same system. Let me know if that's why you're calling, and you'll be able to see your progress. Okay, testing my inventions is fun, but we should get back to work. And speaking of work, I have a job for you. So you're able to take the elevator up to 5F right now, right? I was actually staying in a room on that floor. There's a briefcase in my room. Could you fetch it for me, Luigi? My number is... Oh, blast! What was it? You've got a map. You'll figure it out. Good luck, Luigi. Try to come back alive. That's very, comforting. Alright, so I guess we're going to floor number 5. long time. So we gotta find his fucking room. Oh. It's the virtual Boo. Ah, Luigi, I just remembered something important I neglected to mention. That Poltergeist G00 of yours has a new feature that I like to call Suction Shot. It'll work as a weapon for you on your adventures. Use Y to fire the rubber plunger. You can stick it onto flat and smooth surfaces. And if you use the Poltergeist G00 to suck up the rope and then press A, you can tug on objects and pull off a powerful slam to break them. You should start shooting it at things right away. Practice makes perfect after all. Oh, and don't forget to get my briefcase, Luigi. That's what I was off to do, you bastard. So, this is the thing? Oh. Huh. Does that even help? How does that help me? Doesn't really make that any clearer, like. Oh, right, he said to pull it, right? Yeah, he did. Ah, dust buddies. Can I do that with the briefcase too, then? Can I just like... Yeah! There we go. That worked. Like these new gameplay features. Give me all that money! Usually would be stuff, right? Behind these, I think that's how it did work in other Luigi Mansion games. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you don't have to spam hi, manual cool dude. I said hi to you before. Okay, I guess not. Which one's Egad's room, though? It won't make it any clearer. Oh, I guess it's over here. As it's marked on the map. Alright. So we're just going over there, then. Oh. Freaking three of them? Come here. Hit your friends. Ah, shit. Alright, he went somewhere. Oh, there. He's right in front of me. I'm an idiot. Come here. Bitch.
Oh yes,
I did it. I'm the best around. I'm Luigi. It's gonna be a maid ghost boss.
Ooh.
That... Well, she went to the other room. Just gonna steal all your coins, though, Egad. Maid outfit wearing freaking ghosts. Get away from me! I am Luigi! Oh. Okay, you. Oops. Get back here. Oh, yeah. I'm a Luigi. Oh. There's a lot of money in that. Oh, god damn it. What, Egad? I'm stealing your money. Hey, Luigi, sorry, I was busy and just got back to my desk. Did I miss anything important? What's the status on my briefcase? What? A ghost maid took off with it? That won't do. No, that won't do at all. Don't just stand there. Get after her. What cunt. Did she like go anywhere else though? Doesn't say. I would have assumed she's in the next room. What room was I in? It was this one, right? What the hell's? That's something. More money! She's in this room. Maybe she will be in this next room. She only went to the one building. Yeah, there she is. I knew it. Bah! What am I doing? What the? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with this bitch. What am I supposed to do? Oh, she's a hard one to catch. You'll have to outwit her if we want to have a chance. That briefcase she swallowed is flat and sturdy. Maybe you can grab onto it with a suction shot. Oh, okay. Alright, I'll try to do that. She go to the next room? Nope, she's not in here. Not sure where she went. There she is. Give me that briefcase! Ah. Went to this other room. What? Where'd she go up to? She literally went in here too. sucks. Alright, so I guess she just went back somewhere. Oh, goddammit. What, Egad? By the way, Luigi, here's a fun bit of trivia for you. Every time you go through a door, all of your progress up to that point is saved automatically. But it might not be if you move too quickly from door to door to door to door to do. You get the idea. I'd say waiting 10 seconds should be enough. You know what they say. Patience is a virtue. Keep it up with the good work. Alright then. Not really that much of a important thing to note me there, Egad. I see you. Oh, for fuck's sake. Guess because I have the stunner. Yep. Come back here! Aw, oh, god damn it. Where'd you go now? Did you go back in that other room? I just broke everything. She probably went back into that room where I found her. Yep. And defeated. Oh yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
Hello.
Oh. One of the buttons. Got floor number 3. Oh. Heh, it seems that you also acquired a new elevator button, along with my briefcase. Well done, Luigi. Come back. Come on back to the lab. I wonder what's behind this. Ah, I can't actually take that. Never mind. Wait, there's a back room? What's back here? Oh. Telescope? Doesn't even go far. Oh, you are fast one! What's that? Oh, it's another gem. Okay then. Kaputi! Okay, that didn't do shit. God damn it. Come on. So that's all he had in that back room. Probably gonna end the stream once I get back to Egad. I think I'm supposed to go back to Egad. Oh. Oh yeah, the elevator wasn't on that side. Oops. There's a gem there. How are you supposed to get that? Oh, yeah, elevator's over there. Number three. Luigi, it looks like you're able to get to get to 3F now. But before you head there, bring my briefcase back to the lab. I need it. Yeah, once we give him the briefcase, I'll end the stream. See that.
Hey, Paul. Got it.
Getting gems for these. Alright. Here's your briefcase. Welcome back, Luigi. My briefcase. Chop chop.
Uh-huh.
That's a big briefcase. Haha, this is what I wanted. The time has come to use it in battle. I'm too old to be out catching ghosts by myself. Rather than give up on my ghostly pursuits, I thought I'd create a helper to take my place. Oh, is this the Luigi? Yeah, I think it is. The latest invention from the brilliant mind of Professor Egad. I give you Luigi. Yep. The development process was a real challenge, to say the least. Fortunately, I had a little help from someone to test the prototype. How's this going to help? Now, take it easy. Here, Luigi, I'm going to attach this to the Poltergeist G00. Turn around for me, would you? Okay, it's all set up. Luigi, let's practice a bit. Follow me outside. I caught you in my trap, Luigi. Oh, don't worry. I'm just kidding. But I am going to need you to stay locked up. Why, you ask? Because I want you to use Luigi to try to escape from your cell. You can activate Luigi with right stick to recall him to his tank. Press the right stick again, or right stick twice. Okay. Ta-da, behold, this is your very own personal assistant, Luigi. Luigi can slip through tight spaces like grates or vents. His body is incredibly soft and malleable. It's really quite amazing. Go on, see for yourself. What happened to Luigi, though? Did that make him go to sleep? There you go, he moves in basically the same way as you do. So controlling him shouldn't take too much to get used to. Oh, and that reminds me. Press right stick once. Luigi is active. Will let you switch between him and yourself. Remember that. Okay. How do I get myself to escape? Oh, right. There's a thing over there. Oh. Oh, there was water? You cock. Hey, Luigi isn't even remotely waterproof, Luigi. If he gets wet at all, he'll melt and disappear. Be careful with him around anything wet. So how am I gonna get past? Go around? Yep, just go around. What? You placed it over there too, you fucking dick? Fuck you, Egad. Fuck you. Do I have to suck it? Yep. That makes more sense. Like I said before, you could switch between Luigi. Oh. You can even do it while you're in the middle of some other action. Oh. Okay. That's cool. Well done, Luigi. I feel like I can let you run loose with Luigi. Alright, we're done with your training, at least for now. Let's go back to the lab. Nice work, Luigi. Very impressive, I must say. That reminds me of something I wanted to tell you. I've been running the sensors in the lab, and they've detected the presence of a mysterious building. In fact, the ominous-looking tower is very close to this very hotel. Luigi, I know you really want to find all your missing friends, but if you want a break from that, you could head over to the tower. It's probably crawling with ghosts that you can catch. Go on and test your skills there for science. I've made arrangements so that you can access the tower from the lab. Just select Scarescraper in multiplayer. Have fun. Oh wait, I just remembered something else. You can check out Scream Park if you're feeling a little bit lonely and want to have some fun. Up to 8 people can play and compete with one another. Fun. Alright, you can get to the new floor now. Head to the elevator and take it to 3F. Yeah, but that's pretty much gonna be it for me. Alright, so that's it for the stream. I'll see you guys at some other point.